be right back. I think we'll play him for tonight. Again. But tomorrow night, we'll pick up her. Now who is this? Oh, that's on a classic patch. Stab you in the face with that. And that's the enhanced patch. The freaking Eskimo. But it's a good cap. Who's this? Diablo mod. Chan, I think, is on the classic patch. This is classic. Write this stuff down. Okay, yeah, this is a regular patch. This is probably on the classic one, I think. Kind of like the fatality of shooting them multiple times. It's a little different, I guess, depending. Something that I don't know. What am I doing here? Okay, I did that. Oh, that's right. I was going to go and collect the stuff from the starting points. Loot the starting points. Now, I guess it's great. Yeah. Ah! Hey, take that. Look, I ain't feeling none of y'all. You come up to me. See? Hit me 15, 18 down. I don't think so. I don't know what that is. Oh, I never noticed. Look here.
Analysis complete. Item is extremely rare.
Now is this it? Yeah, this is... I think this is reserved for critics. Okay, nothing came up for that one. Yeah, the swords did. And then... yeah, the health potion. Sometimes a zombie comes out of there, sometimes it doesn't. And a zombie, yes! The undead warrior didn't want to be messed with. Seraphim Monastery. Rabbit. It's Fritz! Back to head.
Analysis complete. Item is extremely rare.
Jeez. Now this is the monster, is that it? Yeah.
Analysis complete. Item is extremely rare.
Pop out of nowhere. It just started raining outside, and I can hear it on my roof. Now you can't hear it, hopefully. I want to turn off this fan in a minute.
Analysis complete. Item is extremely rare.
Come on out of there. What, I'm vacationing in here? When I'm finished, yeah. There'd be more. There was at least two here. That's all right. I feel so weird, shadow character walking the Monastery of Light. Oh. See, I'm walking the same path the Seraphim does when she starts. Where Sophia dies. Now this is like she's dying of poison, but she's in a monastery with capabilities to cure poison. And she should have been more careful because the Inquisitor's blade were coated with poison. And these statues have, like, I guess other nuns or something that are just waving at her or something like that. And even after she dies, they stay there. I'm like, yeah, I think she's got off the bus. That's a light health potion I didn't have before. I don't know what this thing is in his hand, but I like it. Like, I'm gonna spank me some bad guys. Doesn't
Section 2 of the instruction manual, this would exceed my maximum load.
So let me find... Gray units up. Did I really? Oh my, I should have... Oh, look at all that. Yeah, I should have put these up. Rusty pike. Okay, well, that's something I can put up in a weapon. Hold on. Two of you, okay.
I cannot store this equipment any longer.
I hate the fact that most of this will be lost. Not really. You know, I can store it. Face now. That's weird.
Item is extremely rare.
Let me go ahead and see if I can't sell this gear off. I like all that. 8762. Can't sell that. Put that in the shared stash. I know exactly who could use this. Be able to dry it on this. Okay, I can sell this. This does nothing. Yeah, I'm pretty good with all this. Okay, rocks for 500, yeah. Look at all the stuff I got for this. I mean, all these bonuses. See if there's anything in here I can pick up. No. That would be a bad thing. No. Yeah, that in there.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I like this a little bit better than dedicated blow. And the magic damage lessens their ability to fight. Leave me alone. Nope. Damage makes them easier to hit. That is 6 in damage.
Analysis complete. Item is extremely rare.
I got my little paddle to take after them. Yeah, you couldn't have walked through that, you know, for, you know, a movement penalty. I'm ready to go up another level. You've got to be kidding me, guys. Oh, I like that. Nice hair.
Mission completed. My storage space is at capacity.
Lady. Slows them down when I hit them. There's another one. See? Let me get up in here. Sell some junk off. Really cool stuff. I don't really want to let it go. Okay, another magic pearl. Oh, yeah, I gotta go and do punishment first. Put you away. Oh. Okay, just putting one in dexterity. I just feel so proud waving that paddle. Come on, come on, come on. My belongings. Well, we pretty much scrapped them.
My mother says that I shouldn't talk to strangers.
Well, then go away!
Is it really you? What a lucky coincidence.
What a luck. It's been ages since the last time I saw you.
I'm making a
promise to pay my taxes in the future if I'm willing to fight for him. Oh, I really
you're following the ones who will hang you one day. They won't need your sword forever.
I wonder if it's true that faith is the way to a
people who attack children aren't written about in stories and legends.
Do what you want and run after their skirts. The gods just laugh about you.
The gods seem to be angry with us because we're losing our religion. A pious man told me that.
How can you believe the ones who are just trying to bring you under the thumb of the God's will?
Can you explain it to me?
No.
I wish you all good luck on your travels.
Don't go away, kid.
And I wish you good luck on all your journeys.
Something to sell later. Let's see. Okay, for a level 18 sword weapon. You put this up. Okay, I think this is something you can construct. But my word! These deathly spears.
Splendor outshines this place.
Well, it's two-handed, so I can't use it.
We haven't invented them yet, so the newspapers don't bring any news. What's being whispered on the streets?
Yes, now I remember that a rather small white bear is keeping some people in suspense.
Rumor and gossip are evil sisters, but I really like
I agree. Rumor and gossip are evil sisters.
I heard that some strange apparatuses are now being used to teach arithmetic.
Am I right to assume that there's a lot of talk? Do you know any details?
I don't want to jinx this world, but I think it's one.
If you don't mind.
Analysis complete. Item is extremely rare.
Okay, so what are we looking for? Okay. Hello? Put that in there. There's something else I saw that was like, I need to get rid
That's
of.
That's what I call good fortune. How have you been?
It's a wonderful day. As if it's blessed.
I drank that intelligence.
My friend is right. What am I
doing? Damage and poison. Damaged oven-raged players.
Is it really you? What a lucky coincidence.
Oh, yeah.
If you don't mind there.
Doesn't do much or anything, but... Big sword. Okay. Elvis. Dryad. Melvin Steel Agony. 62-76. Okay. He won't be as fast.
Your splendor outshines this place.
So we need to find one of those things.
You don't mind all you
so. Well, I'm not selling it, but... This is stuff, you know, we can sell, other groups can sell. I'm not sure it's hard to get anywhere. Two-handed, so somebody might use this.
Is it true that a wicked man's heart has no joy?
So. So, I need to go talk to this guy and get his. Did I put something up that I should not have? No, it's the other one that had stuff in it.
Is it really you? What a lucky coincidence. I'm already looking forward to seeing you.
This is a functional check.
Sadly, I have to go. See you soon.
Dryad. I know I could have used the X button for this, but... a lot of stuff processing on my brain. I won't mess with doggo. You, I will. I like little stabby stabby. I might keep them. Right in the back of the head, y'all saw it. I will cut up. Hey, it slowed something down. Tell it was going boo. Okay. What are you saying? Thank you.
accomplished.
So he joins the kids walking around the village. Okay, cool. Ah!
Greetings!
Oh, right! Greetings! Oh, I tried two of these boogers. What would I like? That meat is mean, yes. Probably deathly spears. I sure do be using them often.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm not compatible.
I see you've used a lot of money. Yeah, 400 grand, now we're down to 100 grand, which is fine. Well, so, you know, carrying around gold doesn't mean a whole lot in this game.
This is a functional check. Mission accomplished. I don't even have to power up all systems for this.
No, you shouldn't. Four. Kill lots of people. Kill this. Cutting them up. Let me get to this guy right here. Figured a couple hits of that. I killed him. Oh, okay. I am not scared of these people.
Superior powers available to you.
I'll talk to these guys later. They want me. One wants to go all the way up in the mountains and kill the guard or something. Up on me yet? Yeah, let me kill these things off first.
What can I do for you? I heard your humans are getting quite rebellious. Is this true?
Yes. Angry elf. I was curious if that's what it does. Summons additional help. Or going. So that is a high elf, druid, and seraphim. Those are the three female fighters in this game, so you get superpowered female fighters. Nice touch. Look at this. Why didn't I do this sooner? Because I want my character to do a lot of stuff on his own. Okay, they're gone. Sometimes they'll cast, they cast speed and shadow step on them, something like that. I think it's dead, guys. I'm just saying, it's dead. That wasn't a tea bag, that was an entire tea shipment.
Mission completed. Assignment is accepted. Superior powers available to you.
Dismiss. Dismiss.
The gods have mercy on you.
Go away.
Successfully.
I don't think I can. Okay. Where's pause? Hello. Just what I was looking for. Jeez. Well, I can already do this. So, entire generation per hit. That attack speed is very nice. So, hey, just that's very hard because I'm getting hit with a lot of poison. You can have this. $100. Well, that's something that someone else can use. So, in exchange. Yeah, let me hold on to these. Oh wait, no. Three. Okay, well. So I'm going to do... Maybe I could just wait for another combat arc show up, which they will. So, I'm going to put this up. So whoever can use this, I'm not getting rid of it, it's too sexy. Something to sell. Someone might use this. Combat arts. All plus one. Offensive skills. I'm just putting stuff here. I can't use them, but people maybe in other games can. I could have sworn I had more than just two of these. Oh! Yeah, I have to spread them out, so... We'll keep going. Oh.
Consider it done, mortal.
Oh! What's one in willpower to help me with this stuff? It's concentration. This is useless. Pacifism. Only if you are actually going into player versus player mode. And this cuts down on the regular. Regeneration buff. Hafted weapons or sword weapons? I don't know. I know my next one is ancient magic. Up to four different so I'm gonna put one in here. And then I forgot it. I didn't do anything. talking to these people are. All three of them. Yeah, I'm getting all this free XP just by watching you guys slaughter everything in sight. I'm going to have fun when it comes time to destroy the kobold chieftain. Boss him to get in the head. What's the fireworks?
Brings you here. You know, I don't like to gossip, but we have to stay informed after all.
No,
are
you
there
don't.
Any interesting things you can tell?
No, not really.
The gods have mercy on you.
Where is this one going to? Plain brook is over this way. I have never seen such a crazy. Am I going the right way? Probably not. So I've had plenty of fun, and I'm going to have to say goodbye to these poor creatures. Run across the street, run across the road. What do you do? Oh, sit. Okay. to buff your spell itself with speed. Goodness. It's like freaking nuclear, well, not quite nuclear war, but... Holy crap. Ah. I don't need any drone weapons. Yeah, that's crazy. I know I'll be at the camp. I can help it slow code. Exits. Takes a while. I like that sword. So, I guess tomorrow I'll be messing with Barbary and see how she's doing. Yeah, Lady Nightshade is on the classic pack. Such as this one. These four have to share the same stash. Ooh, wow. Yeah, she goes on the classic patch. So I'm gonna exit. You guys got about, well, an hour and a half, and Twitch got about 2 hours. 10 or 15 minutes of it was blank. So I'm going to thank you for watching. And what's tomorrow? Saturday? So it'll be Grim Dawn Seasonal Play, and this one. Alright, bye.